Marshall, and today we are going to do a science experiment about sedimentation, decantation and filtration. As we know, we get water from various resources like rain, water, sea, oceans, etc. But this water contains many impurities and germs in it. The impurities can be heavy, light, soluble or insoluble. So we cannot use this water as such. First, we have to clean the water. So the sequence of cleaning the water are sedimentation, decantation and filtration. Now we will start our experiment. The first step is sedimentation. First, we will take a glass filled with clean water. Now we will add some impurities in the form of soil. Now we will mix it. Now, as you can see here, the water is filled with many impurities. Can we use this water as such? No, we cannot use this water. First, we have to clean this water. So we will put this water on a flat surface and keep it for some time. After some time, you will see that the heavy impurities have settled down and the light impurities are floating above the surface. So this liquid here you can see is known as supernatant liquid, and the impurities which have settled down is known as sediment, and the whole process is known as sedimentation. So sedimentation is the process in which the impurities or sediments settles down. So let's come to our next process, which is decantation. Now here we will take another glass and we will pour the supernatant liquid gently in the another glass without shaking it. Now here you can see the water is cleaner than the first one. So but still here you can see the light impurities that were floating are still present. So this is not that much clean. We cannot use this water also. So this process is known as decantation. So the process in which we pour our supernatant water into another container gently without shaking it is known as decantation. Now let's come on to our next process, which is filtration. Now we will take another container. We will cover its mouth with a filter paper or a thin cloth, which will react as filter. Now we will pour this liquid in this container. Now here you can see the impurities which are floating above the surface of the water has been trapped with the thin cloth or the filter paper. So this process is known as filtration. Now here you can see the difference. But still this water is not potable water, and potable water is
fit for drinking. It still contains many germs and microorganisms in it, which we cannot see with our naked eyes. So if you wanted to make potable water, you can do more processes like boiling it. Boiling kills all the germs present in the water. You can also add chemicals in it like chlorine, and the process is known as chlorination. So we have done our experiment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.